Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to fix disappeared WhatsApp contact names. Alright, as you see, the contact on my WhatsApp is like this, so there is no name on there on this contact. So what should we do to fix this? So we have two options here, we have two tips to fix this. So first is you can just restart your phone. Because I'm using Samsung phone, I will press and hold on my power button like this, and then there will be restart, and after that you can just tap on restart and wait until the restart process has finished. And after that you can just check your WhatsApp like this. But as you see now, my problem is not fixed yet. So what should we do? So the second one is there is a problem which makes this happen, and that is I think the permission for contact hasn't been allowed. So what should we do is you can tap and hold on your WhatsApp app, and then there will be app info. Tap on app info, and then there will be, you can scroll down and there will be permissions. As you see, there is only camera, location, microphone and storage. So there should be contact too, to allow WhatsApp to use our contact on our phone. So tap on this, and now these are the allowed access for WhatsApp, and this is the denied access. And for contacts, it hasn't been set to allowed, so just tap on contacts and then tap on allow, and after that you can go back and let's check on your WhatsApp like this. But it's still like this. So what you need to do is go to this icon which shows your contacts, and then tap on these three lines, more options, and then tap on refresh. Alright, so the refresh has finished. Let's go back, and as you see now, my contacts on WhatsApp has been fixed from disappeared name into like this. So their names has been restored. Alright guys, so it was how to fix disappeared WhatsApp contact name on your phone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share it to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.